myself and I reside in the United States. And I first saw Dr.Shah on Google when we had an issue with a niece of ours. She had a vitiligo and we found his address. We called and then he sent us the medicine, but then she came over. At that time, she was only about 7 or 8, and she had different spots. But thank God at this point, she doesn't have any, and she's 21 plus. She's graduating college at this time, and we really, really appreciate and thank Dr.Shah for helping us. Since then, anytime I see somebody with this problem, I recommend it to them. And at this time, we were here for an emergency situation, and we came for ourselves. And we've been treated very nice, and we've talked with Dr.Shah. He took his time to listen to us and give us the prescription, and we prayed to God that it would work the same way that it did for her. And I guess I'm leaving with